Lovely family. My name is Rachel. I am 22 years old. I am from Toledo. It's a beautiful city near to Madrid, Spain. And I live with my mom.
Hello.
Lovely pet, Cali. My dad, Carlos.
Hello.
And my brother, Álvaro.
Although I love spend my time with my family, I am an independent person because I have been outside my country during 4 years. And one of them, I have been in Italy.
I have studied to be a teacher for primary school because I love spend my time with them and it is my vocation since I was young. I have some experience with them because I have been in 2 different schools the last year.
I have experience teaching, but also I was carrying some children in my neighborhood, especially at night. This is my neighborhood. My job with them was make dinner, doing homework together, reading a book, putting them in their beds, and something like that.
I consider myself like a active person, and I enjoy doing a lot of sport, like
paddle, tennis, snowboarding, volleyball, running, swimming. I think that there aren't any sport that I cannot try. And you can share that your children won't be bored with me.
And not to forget that I am my driving lesson for 3 years. You can share that your children will be safe with me.
About myself, I am active, healthy, happy and sociable person. I enjoy spending my time with my friends, my family, doing a walk with my dog, listening music because I need music in my life, reading a book and doing some sport. I think that United States is an amazing place and I can improve my English, learn more about another cultures, get more experience with children, and I hope to find a good family and could be part in the family. This is a little information about me. I'm looking forward to know more about you. Bye.